at all. I'm Dorothy Gale from Kansas.
Oh, well, is that the witch?
Who, Toto? Toto's my dog.
Oh, well, I'm a little muddled. The Munchkins call me because a new witch has just dropped a house on the Wicked Witch of the East. And here's the house, and here you are, and that's all that's left of the Wicked Witch of the East. And so what the Munchkins want to know is, are you a good witch or a bad witch? Oh, I already told you, I'm not a witch at all. Witches are old and ugly.
What was that?
The Munchkins. They are laughing because I am a witch. I am Glinda, the witch in the north.
You are? Oh, I beg your pardon. I've just never heard of a beautiful witch before.
Only bad witches are ugly. The Munchkins would like to thank you because you have freed them from the Wicked Witch of the East.
Oh, but if you please, what are Munchkins?
The little people who live in this land. It is Munchkinland, and you are their national heroine, my dear. It's all right, you can all come out and thank her. It's okay, you can all come out.
Positively, absolutely, undeniably, and reliably dead.
As cool.
there. All right. Who's the smart aleck that turned her into a house? Was it you, Linda?
Not the house. Under the house.
Under the house?
It's my fault. I'm so sorry. My house dropped on her.
You dropped your house on my sister? How could anyone be so unbelievably clumsy?
Oh, I'm so sorry. It was an accident. I really didn't mean to kill anybody. Really, I didn't.
Didn't mean it, eh? Accident, huh? Well, my memory, I could cause accidents, too.
You recognize her, then?
Of course I recognize her. Who else would wear ruby slippers with those socks? The ruby slippers. Little girl, you've done me a service. I shall don the ruby slippers, which will make my power greater than ever. They're gone! Ruby slippers! What have you done with them?
Give them back to me, or
it's too late. There they are. And there they'll stay.
Oh! Give me back my slippers. I'm the only one that knows how to use them. Give them back to me.
Keep tight inside those ruby slippers. Their magic must be very powerful, or she wouldn't want them so badly.
You stay out of this, Linda. I'll fix you as well.
Oh, rubbish. You have no power here. Be gone before somebody drops a house on you, too.
Very well. I'll find my time. And as for you, my fine lady, it's true. I can't attend to you here and now as I'd like. But just try and stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you right, pretty. You and your little dog, too.
She's gone. You can all get up now. It's okay. I'm afraid you mean rather a bad enemy in the Wicked Witch of the West. The sooner you get out of Oz altogether, the safer you'll sleep right here.
I'd do anything to get out of Oz altogether. Which is the way back to Kansas? I can't go the way that I came.
Oh, no. That's true. The only person who might be able to help you is the great and wonderful Wizard of Oz himself.
The Wizard of Oz? Is he good? Is he wicked?
Oh, very good, but very mysterious. He lives in the Emerald City, and that's a long journey from here. Did you bring your broomstick with you?
No, I'm afraid I didn't.
Oh, well then you'll have to walk. The Munchkins will see you safely to the end of Munchkinland. And remember, never let those ruby slippers off your feet for even a moment, or you will be at the mercy of the Wicked Witch of the West.
But how do I start from the Emerald City?
It's always best to start at the beginning. Just follow the yellow brick road.
But what happens if I...
Just follow the yellow brick road.
My, people come and go so quickly here. All of the yellow brick road. All of the yellow brick road?